I saw you at the Emmys. Congratulations, you were nominated.
Thank you.
For New Adventures of Old Christine.
Thank you.
And
yes.
It must be exciting to be nominated.
It was. It was absolutely thrilling. I didn't win, but that's okay. It was nice to be nominated for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, Tina Fey won.
Yes, she did.
But she said Tina Fey, I thought, said a very kind of cool thing about you. We actually have a clip here. This is Tina winning the Emmy that you were up for, but she says a nice thing about you. Let's take a look.
Okay. Thank you, and it's such an honor to be in the same category as these beautiful, talented women, Christina and Mary Louise and America and Julia. Sometimes on the 30 Rock set, when I don't quite know how to play a scene, my husband will just remind me, he'll say, just try to act like Julia Louis-Dreyfus. So, thank you, Julia, that is really working out for me.
It's an interesting moment, you know? Because she won the Emmy, and then she pretty much says, I won the Emmy because I'm channeling Julia Louis-Dreyfus.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it was very, very nice of her and generous. But, yeah, she said she was copying me, and then...
She said channeling.
She got the trophy.
Yeah, yeah.
That was good for her.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's weird, you know, because I actually thought in that moment, I had this weird feeling, like, she said that, and I almost thought she was going to come down and give you... The Emmy. Did you think for a second she's going to give me the Emmy?
It occurred to me for half a second, but, you know, that would be ridiculous, of course. Anyway, you know what? I'm so glad that she got that. And I have won two Emmys.
You have two, yeah.
Yes, I have two. I've got one for Elaine on Seinfeld, and then I got one for... thank you very much.
Yeah, that's nice. You have
that
two.
That is nice.
I know... I run into Tina from time to time. I know she has five Emmys.
Oh, really? Did she have five?
I just haven't...
Okay, well, that's good for her.
Two's a lot, but, I mean, she has...
Two's a lot, but five is more than two.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Now she has more because she's, you know, she's channeling you, so...
Yeah. So that's worked out well for her.
Yeah,
anyway,
Yeah. There must be, you know, it's funny because I see her a lot because they shoot... This is 30 Rock. We shoot this... our show in 30 Rock, and they shoot her show, 30 Rock, right upstairs.
Oh, they shoot it here?
They shoot it here. Well, they don't shoot all the scenes, but they shoot a bunch of scenes right here in the building.
Oh, wow, I didn't know
that. Because this is 30 Rock.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, she's right upstairs.
She is?
Yeah.
Oh,
Her dressing room is right upstairs.
Wow.
And you know what's weird? I saw the Emmy that she won. It's upstairs. It is. The Emmy's upstairs. It's right near the commissary, and I went to the commissary the other day, and I passed by, and she was there, and I was chatting with her, and Emmy is sitting right in her dressing room upstairs.
Wow.
Yeah. Huh.
Should we go up there?
And do what?
I don't know. You want to take it?
Do you want to take her Emmy?
Well, I mean, I have to tell you something. She said she was copying me. I mean, she's got five. I've got two. I mean, what the hell?
You want to go take her Emmy right now?
I don't know. Do you think I'm sick?
It's your fault. I'll do it if you'll do it. Do you take the
You back me up?
But yeah. Let's go. Come on.
Let's go. All
it's right this way. Come on, this way. Don't
right
fall. It's good.
God, I hope this is a good idea.
I think this is a fine idea. How are you? Good to see you. Relax, guys. It's going to be fine.
Okay, so wait a minute.
It's right up this way. It's just, they shoot a lot of scenes around here. Her dressing room's right
Listen,
up here.
Listen, what if we run into somebody?
You're not going to run into anybody. There's nobody up here.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Not when they're shooting.
What? What?
Yeah, they're not really shooting right now, so it should be a fun.
But listen, Connor, you think this is a good idea?
Of course it's a good idea. She has five. You have two.
Okay.
The biggest problem in this country right now is there's a gap between the have-nots and the haves.
Boy, is that a good point.
Whoa.
Oh. Okay, you do. Go.
Quickly.
There it is. Okay.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh.
Hey.
It's all right.
Hi. How's it going?
Good to see you, Jack.
You're not supposed to be in there. What is that? Miss Faye would get real angry.
You know what? I don't give a what Miss Faye thinks. Do you understand me? This is my mother. Back the off. All right?
Yes,
ma'am. Stay put. Go. This way.
Hold up.
Go. I'm coming.
Go.
Michael!
Nice. Nice.
That was exciting.
It was nice.
That was exciting.
So you went to Africa.
Oh, yeah.
See a lot of different tribes.
Honestly, keep it. It belongs to you.
Oh.
You should keep it. I just came to get the thing that Conan stole from my dressing room.
CBS. I love it when you stop by. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. Michael Cera's here. Stick around.